out the safety protocol for the jet?
It's on the clipboard. Look, we really have to do this, all things considered.
We're putting a pasty-faced egghead inside a Mach 3 fighter jet. Yeah, I kinda think we do.
I get it. Safety first and all that.
I don't care which one of you does it, it's mandatory. Just tick the box and get it done.
Escape by fighter jet. Sounds dangerous. Jasper Knight certainly knows how to make an exit, but first he needs to test the jet's safety equipment, including the ejector seat.
I only need to...
Well done, Initiate. I dare say this is an accident waiting to happen.
Oh, the repairman. Hey there.
This could be useful.
Jesper Knight, we gotta go over the safety protocol. Follow me, please.
Ugh. Must we really? Make sure the Antonov is up and running, huh?
Okay, Mr. Knight. Climb in the cockpit, please.
All right. Easy. One step at a time.
Step one, strap yourself in.
Okay, all strapped in.
Step two, locate the ejector seat handle.
Just a minute. Yes, found it.
Step three, pull the ejector seat handle.
Right. Here it goes. Pull.
Look. Oh my God! Did that just happen? That shit was definitely
hey,
not part of the plan.
Someone is on the ground. The Mickey's in their hurt. I swear.
Officer?
Congratulations, Agent. You are cleared for field duty. I hope you know what you just did. The chopper leaves at dawn. Now get out of my sight.
So what happens now?
You go back into the world, disappear, stay on your own and on the move. When we need you, we will contact you.
And so does.
He played his hand, and he lost. He cannot touch us now. Still, I can't believe we beat him at his own game.
If you know your enemy.
Quite right. I should tell you, the trail went dead after Romania. Our team found no records of any kind, no name. Nothing.
I think they called me 47.
That's not a name.
So make it one.
All right. Agent 47.